increasing incidents of chain snatching in Hyderabad have both the residents and the police worried. The police, in fact, raising an anti-chain catching squad and training them in chasing bikers. Yesterday, in fact, the police opened fire on chain snatchers in an attempt to foil a robbery bid. Dramatic CCTV footage of chain snatchers in Vanasthalipuram area of Hyderabad being fired at by policemen in plain clothes on Monday morning. The men escaped incidentally without the gold chain. Increasing incidents of chain snatching in Hyderabad have forced the police to train special anti-chain snatching squads. These policemen are getting commando-like training on fast biking to catch those who attack unsuspecting women for gold chains and get away. In Hyderabad, Uma Sudhir, NDTV.